Western Stars is a 13-song meditation on the struggle between individual freedom and communal life. There are two sides of the American character. One is transient, restless, solitary, but the other is collective and communal, in search of family, deep roots, and a home for the heart to reside. These two sides rub up against one another always and forever in everyday American life. The barn. We've got a 100-year-old barn on our property, built in the late 1800s. And the hayloft is simply a spiritual space. It has a high cathedral ceiling that used to be packed with enough winter hay to reach from the floor to the roof. Since we've had the place, we've held barn dances, weddings, harvest parties up there. So it's a space filled with the best kind of ghosts and spirits. When we knew we were going to film Western Stars, due to the instrumentation, I knew we'd need some place that could fit a 30-piece orchestra. Our barn is a structure that speaks to you. Its natural beauty, the artistry of its construction, the aged wood. It's like a fine instrument itself, and it sounds good. It's just got soul. So for a few days, we got to play for a few friends and entertain the horses down below. So come on in, because we're about to start our tale with a man just standing by the roadside.